South Africa has had a consistent position in terms of investing in biotechnology innovation. We were probably one of the first countries in the world to come up with a biotechnology innovation strategy. This is the primary reason why we create these platforms. It's about how you create new partnerships that make sense.